Argentina.
Bueno, cuando dijeron mi nombre, fue como un shock de un segundo y luego empecé a llorar como nunca en mi vida. Fue de los momentos más felices de mi vida. Nunca en mi vida voy a olvidar ese momento. Que yo he luchado por esto, nadie me lo regaló. It's just a dream. I'm representing all my country, so that feels amazing. Pues Simon ha logrado algo que no ha logrado nadie, y es unir a niños de todos los países, culturas diferentes, unirse para traer cosas positivas al mundo, inspirar a otras personas a que sigan sus sueños, ¿no? Quiero dejar huella en todo el mundo, que la gente conozca lo bonito que es mi país. Mexican people are the best.
To these Afro dance places, and there was drums, loud music, and my mom's belly would go like boom, 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 and that was me inside going like yes, yes. So I think I was kind of like born dancing also. What most excites me about Night Night is that it's something that I was expecting. I knew someday I was gonna be sharing my passion with the world, but I didn't know it was gonna be so soon. The best thing here was it's so safe that from first grade I could go alone to school. So yeah, always after school I would hang out with my friends. Mom's at work and she comes back because I lived just me and my mom. So yeah, it was always like fun.
Let's have a crazy night to forget. Right now it feels like Sunday.